my queen. With the Overmind and its cerebrates destroyed, all of the Zerg in this sector have reverted to your direct control. The remnants of the UED fleet have fled the planet, but I have no idea how many functional ships they still possess. We have finished relocating your primary hive clusters to this orbital platform. However, we do have a problem. Somehow, Zeratul and his brethren were able to bypass our defenses and steal their matriarch away from us.
Damn Zeratul. He is a formidable adversary. Where have they run to, Duran?
Our scouts report that they have regrouped with a number of Protoss survivors on the surface of Char. The matriarch is being held within a stasis cell, leading me to suspect that the Protoss will attempt to take her home to Shakuras.
They still believe that she can be saved from my influence. Zeratul will be very disappointed to learn that Rashagal is beyond redemption. How much time before their fleet is ready to debark for Shakuras?
They will be capable of dimensional recall within 30 minutes, my queen.
That may be all the time we need. Cerebrate, mobilize all of my broods and send them to the surface of Char. I want you to bring both the Matriarch and Zeratul to me alive. Terminate the remaining Protoss with extreme prejudice.
Okay, so the funny thing is, I literally just beat this mission. I guess not literally, since it said I lost, but I think I was short of about 2 seconds before I killed everything. But yeah, unfortunately, game didn't care, timer runs out, you lose, doesn't matter if you kill everything right after. Yeah, that was fun, so I'm just gonna play this again, even though I pretty much just won already, but at least I know what I'm doing now, right? And there's absolutely nothing that could possibly go wrong.
attack.
Okay, so they're gonna attack us with scouts here in a second.
Okay.
those annoying guys.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, the scouts. Quite sure what they are over here. Not sure. Yeah. Oh, second armor upgrade is what I wanted to get. Transportation yet. Minutes left. Oh, that's not good. Why is he doing that? So we can see those annoying DTs. Oh fuck. I want this guy there. I don't think we have more attack range than he has. Cast range.
forces are under attack.
Fuck. That's not good.
Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Is on the attack.
Could this be it, or am I gonna be 2 seconds short again?
Forces are under attack.
Holy shit.
Damn you, Kerrigan, for what I must do.
Thank you, Zeritu. You have freed me from her vile control at last. You have always served me with honor. Thus, I must ask you to watch over my tribe.
Into your hands I give you the future.
I can hardly believe this. You've killed your own matriarch.
Better that I killed her than let her live as your slave, Kerrigan.
Well, I have misjudged you, warrior. You are worthy indeed. You are free to go.
What?
I said you are free to go. I've already taken your honor. I'll let you live because I know that from now on your every waking moment will be torture. You'll never be able to forgive yourself for what I forced you to do. And that, Zeratul, is a better revenge than I could have ever dreamed of.
You will regret this decision, Kerrigan. We shall meet again.
My god, I was talking this whole time and I was muted, fuck me. Yeah, why does glitching out if you kill some units at the beginning? I just remembered it's not that bad, I can just cut that out. But yeah, if White moves his worker down to the bottom left, he's just building a command center, and if you don't do anything, he's just gonna attack with marines and play as normal, but apparently he's glitching out when you kill his workers at the beginning and he can't do what you wanna do. He's not building anything for some reason. But I've also tried ignoring him completely and just go for the proto space, but when I did that, the Terran literally put marines, bunker, and siege tanks in the proto space, which made the base way harder to kill. Even if we attack early on, it's just, I don't know why, but yeah, we have to kill the Terran straight away, and good thing he's just bugging out and glitching or whatever by killing him. But yeah, I've also had this mission beat like 3 or 4 times with only a couple seconds left. I was a couple of seconds too late, so that was very frustrating. But I finally did it in time, so I'm happy about that. GG.